course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you. Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in fucking up my bar.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you.